Well, you know how the past couple of years you've been inviting me to church and, you know, all that stuff?
Yeah.
Well, today, I went to church, man, and I got saved, man.
Oh, that's great, man.
Yeah, man, it's awesome. And it's just like you said, man, I got all this joy in my life.
Right.
When I asked Jesus to come in my heart, man, all of a sudden, all my sins go off. Man, I feel great. I never felt like this before.
Like you have this, like you were saying, this overwhelming joy just bubbling out of you, right?
Yeah, I can feel it right now.
Like this fire sign. You just want to go out and, like, tell the world, right?
Oh, yeah. Exactly. Everybody.
All right, well, there's something I forgot to tell you about that.
What's that?
You see, after a while, it kind of goes away.
It
dies out, man. I'm living proof. It, you know, we're in church week after week, chapel services, youth, church on Sundays.
No, the preacher said, he said that if I pray and I read my Bible and keep my heart right, that it'll never go away. I'll have peace like a river.
I know, I heard that too. Trust me, I know everything that you know about the Bible. Anyway, trust me, I am living proof that I am
an example. You're wrong, Josh. You're wrong.
As a matter of fact, I've been doing a lot of thinking recently, and I think I'm going to take a walk on the wild side.
Josh.
Yeah.
That's stupid, man. I just got through with all that stuff,
yeah,
man.
Whatever.
Man, I'm out of here. I'm going to pray for you, brother.
Whatever. Anyway, this is awesome. I'm going to take my walk on the wild side. Let's see. Do whatever I want now. I know, I'll go down to the corner bar and I'll get myself a beer. Yeah, that's it. I'll get a beer. Right. Hey, bartender, one brewski over here. Let me see some ID, kid. Oh, yeah, sure, no problem. I understand. I got my wallet right in my pocket. I thought I had it in my. Where is it? I can't find my wallet. I don't know where it is.
No ID, no brewski, kid.
No, I'm 21, really. Just have my mom.
So don't you kids coming in here from the USL, man. You think you're going to get out of here? Punk!
Oh, man. Jerk. Ow. All I wanted was a beer. Man, it stinks. Oh, I'll go back home and get my wallet. That's fine.
Where's my car? Somebody stole my car. This is horrible.
First my wallet's gone, now my car's gone, man. I'll call my girlfriend, yeah. She can help me out. That's good, payphone.
Alright. Latest deposit, $0.25.
Whatever.
Ring, ring. Ring, ring.
Josh. I went to Guadalupe to see Uncle Josh. Uncle Josh, he's got the same name as me. But anyway, I went to Guadalupe. I'll be back in about 2 or 3 months. P.S. Pay my half of the rent. Oh, no. This is great. I don't have a wallet. I'm safe as long as it's not my landlord. It's my landlord.
Hello, Master Josh. You know what I'm here for.
Yeah. It's a funny story, see? I went to the bar, and I didn't have my wallet, and my car got stolen.
Now you were not my wallet.
No, I didn't even drink beer. I didn't have my wallet. Did you hear me?
Well, I feel about alcohol.
I didn't drink.
Come on, I'm afraid. Get out of here.
Fuck! Man, this is horrible. I'm going to lose my house. Oh, man. Oh, man. The world. I'm starting to shake. Doctor, help me!
Ow.
Last 2.5 minutes of this game.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Hey, listen, man, I heard there's a revival.